Good morning, children. Children, I hope all of you have learned the spellings that I taught you in last two videos from this chapter on the beach. Today we will learn some question answers from this chapter on the beach. So come, let us start. Where do you think Annie and Mike have come? Annie and Mike have come on the beach. Annie and Mike have come on the beach. Next question is, what is Father doing? Father is looking at the sea. Father is looking at the sea. What is Annie doing? Annie is collecting seashells. Children, repeat after me. Annie is collecting seashells. Now children, look at the picture and tell me, where is mother? Can you tell me where is mother? Mother is sitting on a mat under the umbrella. Where is mother? Mother is sitting on a mat under the umbrella. Next question is, what is Mike doing? Can you tell me what is Mike doing? Mike is making sand castles. Mike is making sand castles. So children, learn question answers and all from this chapter on the beach. Thank you children. Bye bye.